Number four would be improbable.
Improbable could be Bob Baffert's record-breaking eighth Preakness win.
Yeah, I think he should be favored. He's a grade one winner. He's run well every time, and he came out of the race great. So based on who's here, I think he should be favored, and I think the post four is a very good post.
For Maryland-based Win Win Win, the ninth place finisher at the Kentucky Derby, Unlucky 13 hit home.
So they stuck you all the way outside there at 13. How do you feel about that?
They must think I'm a troublemaker. They want to keep me away from everybody.
How do you like the post, though? Does it matter to you?
Well, it matters. I mean, you know, but a lot of it's circumstance, too. You know, you want to have a good trip, and that's going to help, I believe.
Maybe the happiest person of the draw was Kelly Rubley, the trainer for Always Mining. She told me Tuesday the draw would be critical, and from the 7-hole, it's the perfect spot to become a star. At 8-1, the odds makers agree.
They do, which is exciting. He's had a little fan base, and so I'm glad that he's gotten himself here. He deserves it.
So Mike Trombetta, not exactly thrilled with his position all the way outside in the 13. You also have to feel a little bit bad for War of Will on the other side, in at the 1, trained by Mark Cassidy. And we'll hear from Mark a little bit later on in this show. But that's where he was at the Kentucky Derby, got boxed in as what we call by the event, and so from maximum security. So he's trying to overcome the 1-hole again, but sometimes it is all about the luck here when it comes to winning a race, certainly a big one like the Preakness.